sweatshop is defined by the U.S. Department of Labor as a factory that breaks two or more laws of labor.
Sweatshops often have poor working conditions, unfair wages, unreasonable hours, child labor, and lack of benefit for workers.
In developing countries, an estimated 250 million children, ages 5 to 14, are forced to work in sweatshops. And it's hard at the end of the day. Look at the clothes you're wearing. Do you see any of these brand names? Adidas, Nike, H&M, Forever 21, Gap, Calvin Klein. These are some of the most notorious users of child labor in sweatshops.
Companies such as the ones listed exploit labor laws in countries such as Bangladesh, Vietnam, Cambodia, China, Mexico, and Indonesia.
I bet you're wondering how this affects us here in the United States of America.
By purchasing clothing from these companies, you're supporting the continuation of
sweatshops.
Companies choose to outsource because it's a lot cheaper to pay some foreigner in a different country than it is here in the United States. Also, they don't have to follow the strict labor laws here in the United States.
Sweatshop workers are subject to verbal and physical abuse daily, and are usually paid under $3.
These conditions make it unenjoyable and almost impossible for them to live.
Luckily, there is something we can do to combat this and help make better the lives of millions.
By supporting organizations such as SFCs or Sweat-Free Communities, you can help put an end to child labor.
SFC helps to raise awareness of child labor to communities that don't know about the monstrosities of sweatshops.
You can also look for products labeled with Fair Trade or Unite,
or shop at secondhand stores to help promote local communities and small businesses instead of
corporate giants.
Against sweatshops and big corporate companies.